I've asked the criers, but it'll please. I've asked the criers, but they all plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye. Well, what can I do? Threats light off them, and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
To do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
Then forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
Hear ye! Shots fired in anger in the colony of Pennsylvania. Lieutenant.
So he says to Church that one way or another the debt would be settled. I don't envy the man. He's grim times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cattle's with him.
Probably looking for a nice quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
I asked if I could help, and they waved me away. Insisted it was all under control.
How odd. Did they say what had happened?
No. Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though, so I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
See, Charles? We'll have Church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was. Perception is fundamental to the order. It guides the feet when running and climbing, informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way.
York are set aside for the establishment of King's College. God save the King! Hear ye! Many homes and chimneys damaged in the recent earthquake on Cape Ann. Reverberations
careful. The place is well guarded. You need to slip past them. I'll have to find the key. Wait here.
Here we are, then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I take his hands. Put an end to his surgery. Maybe I take his tongue. Put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I take his cock. Put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas, do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Those guards must be so very proud to have raised a specimen like yourself.
Quiet now. I need to concentrate on me work.
You're a rookie.
Just a quick little swipe and no more ears. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
At least I'll be spared more of your name prattle.
Hold still a minute. I gotta decide where to start. A little bit from here. A little bit from there. Make myself a nice keepsake, I will.
You're absolutely mad.
Just like all good artists. Maybe you'll get lucky and pass out. Though I dare say I'll do my best to ensure that doesn't happen.
Your parents must be so very proud to have raised a specimen like yourself.
Maybe you'll get lucky and pass out. Though I dare say I'll do my best to ensure that doesn't happen.
You're a ruffian. Common as dirt, Cutter.
And proud of it. Hold still a minute. I gotta decide where to...
Oi! Over here, you bastards! Come on! Have at me!
Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church, and all will be explained.